Now, time to learn about WASP, pages 40 and 41. On the left of your picture, the home of slingshots, ammo and accessories, WASP slingshots. Quality slingshots that won't sting your wallet. Now, as you can see, there are two little highlighted areas. One is the email and one is their website. Beautiful, beautiful products. And on the right-hand side of your image, Catty Fan Lair, Daryl Hurd and whole fam, welcome to the Wasp's Nest. Gosh, what an original headline. There is such a thing as an Uber fan. The girl who has been to every Take That concert since 1990 and still does. The absolute comic fan who has a seriously expensive Batman costume to wear to conventions. And then you have Daryl Hurd. He is the single biggest, most far-gone WASP Unifox slingshot fanatic there is. He may also be the UK's most avid sling collector overall, bar none. His collection is entire in that he has every single last colour that WASP slingshots have ever produced of this legend in its own lunchtime super affordable frame. And boy, have they ever made some colours. And that's the point. What they cost, Daryl just kept on getting more and more until the catty clutter around the home drove his good lady Rachel a bit bonkers. So she had an idea about homes for the Hoover and other stuff and banished Daryl to the cupboard under the stairs. Like Harry Potter in the beginning of the stories, although Rachel says he is a ginger, so more Ron Weasley, really. Daryl just loves them and has infected Rachel too. Their idea of date night is actually a mooch together with his and hers Unifox. Their tiny offspring love slingshots and like it when the cupboard is open so they can get at them. And the slings are safe from slobbering when the cupboard door is shut. Daryl has a good few dad/son sets from other makers for when his son gets a tiny bit older. All this, and they go fishing as well. Rachel told me that they just bought tiny telescopic rods for the kids, and Daryl is a motorcyclist. The Ruddy family is so cold it almost hurts. So here is the Unifox lair, the Wasp's Nest, under the stairs, in the home of the coolest catty fans ever. Just look at that collection. Isn't that fabulous? Ridiculous. What a star. Daryl Hurd. Incidentally, as EC3 has just been published, I've sent him a bunch of pouches from China for him to try, because after all, he's gone awful lot the same kind of catapult.